make you 5-0.
5-0. Man, I ain't no motherfucking cop.
Well, hit this motherfucker then.
Tonight's the night I get in some shit.
Yeah.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. Let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gon' come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxin' at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his workers slay his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with him.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's rush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give a fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic, call him Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find.